I haven't played in so long. We better get a. We Shane, are we gonna get a dub?
Bet. Third dub today.
I remember when I had my first win.
I don't know why I can't invite you.
I can upload right into the video and just skip it.
Oh, here you are.
Isn't like everybody mad at like the Calamity outfit because like in some emotes like the boobs bounce?
Yeah. It's so fucking ridiculous.
Is that what literally people are even salty about?
Yeah, they're just mad that like the tits are bouncing. I don't know why. Like I feel like some people would like that, to be honest.
Yeah, like you.
Fuck no. See, I don't need videos.
Neither do I. My girlfriend from taking a shower while on FaceTime with me right now. Oh, there we go. Party invite accept. Duos.
Pussy.
Pussy marijuana. I don't like squads. I prefer duos.
Okay, I'll rock the same skin. Whatever.
Shane, we all know you're white and you have money. You can afford shit like this. I can't even afford. I haven't been able to afford Plus for over a year. No, for
dude,
almost a year.
Dude, literally, the battle pass is $10, and all I do is like grind it out.
It's like worth $30 because I can buy everything from it.
I mean. If you,
Shane,
like
I'm streaming. Open up your mic audio thingy. Unless it already is.
I think it already is. But
I literally posted something on my story about it, and everybody's like, "Do stream."
Yeah. So when did you start streaming?
I don't know. On Twitch, I actually have a fan base. I get when I stream on Twitch, I get like a decent amount.
You want a job?
Where are my glasses?
Wanna go here? Or.
Yeah, where your marker is. Phoebe, I make you wet.
Oh, yeah, so Lily FaceTimed me, right? And one of her friends saw me. So now she's hitting me up.
Lily?
Yeah, Lily, one of her friends saw me. Yeah, Lily.
She has a fucking Samsung right now, dumbass. How's she gonna FaceTime you?
She doesn't have a Samsung.
Right now she does.
Because I was just FaceTiming her.
Probably not Snapchat.
No. Like, it was actual FaceTime, I'll go to the recent call list and I'll show you.
Are you sure it's not her friend's phone?
It's one of the two. I didn't really give a shit to ask, but
I got a green AR.
I got a FAMAS.
Alright, we get it, Shane.
Actually, do you want this FAMAS? And I'll just take the green AR.
No, I got a blue AR.
Oh, okay.
I'm disappointed in myself that I still know all these controls. You and I fucking play on standard.
Same.
Fuck that builder pro shit.
No, that's like way too fucking complicated though.
I ain't no
low key.
I'm no sweat.
I can't even reply to that.
Once upon a time, I was like really good at Fortnite.
Ooh, what is that? Fucking game was.
Do they? Okay, no. I'll just stick with.
I just got a fucking P90. Yeah, no. When I get my job, though. whenever the fuck they respond to that shit. I'm gonna fucking buy us like the battle pass and shit like that and like PSN.
Shane, I don't even play Fortnite as much as you.
No, I know. I'm just like, what the hell? So just gonna buy it because fucking why not?
If I get the battle pass, I might play it a little bit more, but not a whole lot.
Yeah. It's only $10 anyway, so fuck it. Treat your homies.
I'd rather buy like shit for like the new Battlefield or Fallout 76 whenever that comes out.
Dude, I want that game.
Fucking my friend Zach pre-ordered it and now he's ghost.
Ooh, I should pre-order.
I mean, I think it's too late for it. Fucking comes out next month, Shane.
Well, what additions do they have? Do they have like where you get extra shit?
He got the addition where like I don't know. He got like a fucking. He fucking paid like a couple hundred dollars for it. He got like a T-51 helmet. Like an actual T-51 model helmet. It's only like a couple thousand of them that they made.
Oh, never mind. It's already gone then.
If you still pre-order it, you get like a beta code and everything. But like, I think the beta is like probably gonna be over here soon.
Yeah, I'll just wait till it comes out next month.
I remember when Destiny, when they had their beta, holy hell.
Yeah, I know. Jesus. I don't know why everybody fucked with Destiny, like when it first came out.
Bro, I still fucked with Destiny 1. Destiny 1 was the shit.
Destiny 2 is garbage.
What the fuck is that? Oh, Rift.
You wanna go kill these people here?
After I get this fucking chest. The fuck? Oh, I'll take this.
Your Uber is here.
I'm bored as well.
Alright, he was in this house, so watch out. Where he was.
I see loot. Cool, Phoebe.
That's fun.
No, what the fuck?
There you go.
I'm gonna just throw some shit over there.
That's dumb as fuck. He left all that loot right there.
Well, I picked up all the ammo. It's really all I needed. I got 2 medkits.
You want to carry a medkit? Like
another one? Yeah. Hey! Watch out for it might be a bait.
Let me look around the sides of it. No?
An RPG. A launch pad. Oh yeah, a fucking grappler. I wanna test this bitch out.
You've never used it? Oh yeah, you haven't.
Shane, I haven't played since like that Viking season. I wanna whip.
Oh yeah,
that's good.
Jump out.
You said jump out. RPG. I didn't pick up that RPG. You want it?
Oh, yeah. I've got to drive over there.
What, PBs? What? Ah, here we go.
Guys.
I'm gonna pull 136.
Jesus Christ, man, that was annoying. We're also getting sniped at. Right there.
Hold up, I got a bandage up.
All right.
That guy clapped me.
He's rushing, so.
Okay. Bye.
Oh, it's like a new. Alright. Oh, shit.
Come back over here, I got minis. Hold on, I gotta see how this bitch works real quick.
Oh shit, I'm getting fucked up from all angles. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna go on a Saturday night.
Okay. I'm trying to be cool. Chat, do you sit see him?
This nigga really had a heavy. It's weird. You're not raging.
I'm not raging, and that's weird.
Yes.
Well, yeah, I haven't played Fortnite in a while. So I can't really get mad.
True. I don't know why it kicks you, like, after a game.
Hey, wait, what? What the fuck? Hold up. Okay, hold on, wait.
Are you seriously just noticing that?
Yes, I'm seriously just noticing this.
Oh my god.
Fuck, alright, I'm a solo real quick.
Are you gonna do a solo?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Okay, wait, apparently I am not in a solo. Okay, this is weird. Let's go tilted. I wonder how tilted will treat me today. Ah, I remember the season 1 and 2 days. This map used to look so good. Shit, I'm out here clapping niggas.
Taking that piss is almost better than you. A chicken sandwich from KFC.
Bro, you don't even know the spicy chicken sandwiches from Carl's Jr. smack.
Bro, KFC's. No, all the way.
No, like, the difference between a chicken sandwich and a spicy chicken sandwich is major. You gotta understand the necessities. Alright, and that's time. Is there even a Carl's? Oh, fuck. The newest Carl's Jr. is on the 76. you down to get Carl's Jr. one day? Just like gyro asses over there.
Fucking bet.
I'm down.
And you want to do it like. I can't do it next week.
I like how we're planning to get spicy chicken sandwiches.
Fuck yeah, dude. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. You've tried the KFC chicken sandwiches, right? Or no?
I haven't really eaten KFC a whole lot, but like whenever my grandma
Okay.
used to get it, like, he used to just eat like the big ass family budget, so that was it.
Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. You're gonna have me try that fucking spicy chicken sandwich, and I'm gonna try, or you're gonna try the KFC chicken sandwich.
I bet.
Actually, I mean, fuck it, I don't need pussy that bad. So we'll get some KFC next week.
You can get that KFC and we can get, and you can get that pussy. It can
Well,
work
no,
both.
because that's, I mean, I probably could, but like I'd have to drive up to Ramona, pick the bitch up, bring her back to my place, smash, drive her back up to Ramona, meet up with you, and then do
Fuck you
that. So
mean
that's
meet up? You're
like,
supposed to pick me up. Well, I actually no.
shit.
I'm gonna try to go to Oceanside and Suite.
Okay, but you stay at my house.
Literally, the last two times I've been to Oceanside, I was at your house for both nights.
Pretty much.
I didn't even sleep at my house. The first night I
That's how my
did,
girl.
Friday night I did, Saturday I didn't.
God damn it, Jesse. Why do you have to be cuffed? Like right now. I was gonna be like, bro, we could just three-way it.
I
Well, yeah, no shit, you got a girl.
yeah I'm perfectly fine with this girl.
Okay, I see.
She gives good head. Amazing head.
Damn, that's the only reason.
Nah, she gives me food.
Doesn't even love her.
Oh no, I love her too. She gives me food. And then
Like a fucking dream girl. Food, head,
her
and
and tight
something that
pussy.
you're gonna be getting pretty soon. And then, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna be
If
the
it ain't tight,
Albertus.
then it ain't right.
Facts. Okay, so one of my side hosts like slid up, right? And she was like, "Did you know that pregnant women's pussies are really tight?" And I was like, "What the fuck?"
How would you know? Did she just like look that
I was
shit
just so fucking confused. I think she did. I mean, I hope she did. Fuck, she better have hooked it up.
know, my f there was this one girl that I was talking to. Not in that way, but like, I was like texting them. And then she said, oh yeah, I got pregnant. I'm like, why don't you just let another dude nut in you, so the sperm can fight, and they'll just kill each other off. And she's like, that's smart. And I haven't talked to her since, so I'm wondering if she took that advice to heart. Bro, I ain't with this build battle shit.
I know Lindsay though. She got a boyfriend?
No, Lindsay's as single as a Pringle. I fucking suck at Fortnite. Time for bed. Go to bed at 11:30. Get a full 6 hours of sleep. Like how I set my own bedtime.
I found out my entire day.
Have like a whole. You have a whiteboard in your room. Wake up, roll over.
Wow, bro, it's all about the writing on a fucking flashcard.
Alright, Shane, invite me. Bro, can we change our, like, I had to drink some water real quick. Like, you know where we, like, the servers? Can we change that shit? I wanna play with some Chinese ninjas. I want.
Nothing bad. You're gonna show them wings, what's up? Actually, they'll probably
Yes. Yeah, we'll probably get clapped.
All right, let's do Asia. Fuck it.
How do we do this?
Okay, press pause and go to settings.
Go to settings.
And then, you know, matchmaking region. And then go to...
Where the fuck is that?
Literally the first thing is right there. Go down.
Okay.
And go to Asia.
Replays, feedback, control options, camera and display, input, matchmaking region. What did you put? Asia.
I put Asia. Kind of fight with the wings.
I bet. My girlfriend just hung up on me on FaceTime. It is cool. My friend Dredd is making his SoundCloud, and his name's gonna be Lil Disappointment.
Lil Disappointment.
Nah, she's not gonna hold me like that. I texted her and I said K, and I hope she doesn't call me back.
Lindsay ISNT single as a Pringle, she just single.
What the fuck was just speaking?
I have text to like chat.
That was the most random shit ever.
Bro, why do I gotta add some people to my private story now? But it's cool, I fuck with these people. It's just a lot of work adding them. How do you think the bus driver? Oh, we're dropping here.
Oh, you're gonna get so fucking sick though. You're drunk right now, right? He's like, yeah, I only had like an entire bottle of Captain Morgan.
Yeah, only an entire bottle of Captain Morgan and 2 whiskeys. I'm chilling. Give me what's in this chest, boy.
Good ass.
Yes, I'm up there. Okay. I opened up a door and I got pumped. Return the lobby.
I love when people fly like right behind me. And
oh
just
shit, I forgot. We're playing on Asian servers. That's why.
We gotta be on an A game for this.
Okay, this girl signed up to be my private story and then she put like. I'll send you the emoji.
I should play as an Asian character. The fuck does an Asian character look like?
She sent me that emoji to this picture you told me to send you.
Hey, I'm Lince's wallpaper.
What? Okay. Yeah, but that girl sent me that emoji, and I don't know what it's supposed to mean. It could mean a lot of things.
I think it means that, like, she thinks that you're really fucking hot. Or, like, wow. That's most likely what that means.
World's best jiu-jitsu fighter performs gay sets on yonder Irish goat for 15 minutes straight.
I'm gonna ask. Jesus. Oh, you know, we gotta keep our fucking dog on my back because,
And I am black.
Just because you have a giant dick doesn't mean that you're black. Shut the fuck up.
Look at Luke. No,
hey,
I like.
You want to eat some of this
Oh, no, shut up. No, but like, I remember when I had that lame ass family reunion, like, in June? Like, remember when I had to leave Oceanside
Stop by and
because.
fucking slow fuck you.
No,
Just
like,
to
I
get
went
that
over there and
reference.
my grandma was like, you're just sitting down talking. And then she's like, oh, you know, we're all 1% black. I'm like, that 1% don't mean shit to me.
No,
I
but
mean,
not
I can
us.
guarantee you if I wasn't Japanese, my dick would be like an inch or so bigger.
Fucking scary, Jesus Christ.
It already is scary, Shane. And the internet connection quality is currently not sufficient to broadcast gameplay. What's that supposed to mean? Did it end my stream? No. I'm
No,
chilling.
it means that it's gonna like fucking take a sec.
You know what? Maybe you should switch back to America.
Obviously, this thing began of a Wang server using their fucking Chinese
Not
dogmatic
even
shit.
in. I only got a sniper, Shane. Wait, oh, I had. Fuck you! I literally scoped in on some random man.
Wait, wait,
I. St
Hey, you're here. Come here.
The fuck?
Now you look like Hailey. Go up to a building and press R2.
Okay, I'm chilling here.
Oh, you need to do this.
Like, do this. I like how my girlfriend's hysterically laughing on the phone, and I couldn't care less at the moment. I honestly don't even know what she's laughing at. It's probably something fucking retarded.
I'm literally just sitting in this fucking room, right in front of you. Yeah, I actually hate this pickaxe. Ew.
Shane, there's some niggas over here. I need a
Guess I'm
shotgun.
having a.
I don't know if
Shotgun.
they're over here, but no.
I think I just use an impulse to get my white ass over here. Yeah, white.
I guess you can say you're Hispanic. But I mean, I'm definitely more Mexican than you. You can't get much more Mexican than Sammy, though. You fool, I gotta go to church.
Dog just fucking barks and barks and barks. Hey, I got a 50 shield pool.
I got a slurp. Way off. Oh wait, here, you take the slurp. Yeah, good job.
I'm special.
Phoebe,
Yep.
what the fuck are you doing?
Over here.
Never mind.
Oh shit, on me.
Oh, this chest is more important, Shane.
Like, what the? What?
Hey, I have to try the combat SMG.
jump the fuck down, bitch. I dare you. It's a little... Fucker, you took my kill.
I did not take your kill. I killed both of them, Shane.
What, is it not your kill if you didn't have it?
I got both of them. I downed one and killed the other. It says it in the feed. There's a medkit over here, Shane. I need you to pick it up because my inventory is full.
Where the fuck do you see a medkit?
On the roof. We're getting sniped at, by the way.
Yeah, fuck him. He's only using a semi-sniper. You'd only take like 70 damage.
It's only a 70% of my health there, Shane.
Oh yeah, you don't have a shield. Alright.
Hold on, I'm gonna clap him with this burst. Bitch, I got my cop.
Jesus Christ, these Asian fucks are like sneaky as shit. The fuck do you see him? Oh, he just
said. Yeah, you don't see that shit, Shane. Okay, I'm done. I'm just gonna run over here. And go be a bitch somewhere else. Did she hang up on me? Okay.
You want a chug jug?
Yeah, I guess. Did you fucking buy a chug jug?
No, I had them the entire time.
Oh, you can buy one right
here. Oh, he's on that building.
Yeah, just give me another 10 seconds real quick. Only 3 more seconds, Shane. Oh, give me another 15 seconds, hold up.
Dude, if you would have jumped a second later, I would have hit him. Are you fucking kidding me?
Shane, have you heard of Sheck West? I'm coming! Oh, you got him. Shimmer 305. I'll take that then.
Okay. I was gonna give it to you, but alright. Wait a minute. Let's go here.
In the soccer stadium.
Jesus fuck, I almost died.
Some people do not understand how careless I can be.
On me?
Hold up, let me go find a grappling hook like you.
Oh, okay. How long that gonna take?
Where are they?
That's actually sick as fuck, dude. So when I'm hiding, like crouching, the dog like tries to crouch with me. He's literally right here. Fucking pussy, dude.
Oh man, let me nerf the combat SMG. Remember that she used some melt materials. Did you kill both of them?
Yeah.
Both.
hoodies nest. There's all his loot right there. If you want it.
I'm gonna go with grenades. You got any rockets?
And yeah, I do. I got more.
Yeah, you take one launch pad.
Okay. Well, I already have a launch pad.
So. Alright. What else can I take here?
Oh, there's mini shields right there. Perfect. And we're gonna play some soccer in a second, so clear out the ring.
Are you sure, Shane? Because the storm's closing in.
Actually, we got this.
Nah.
I got 2 medkits. I got 3 medkits.
No.
There's a medkit outside, so fuck it.
I don't need these fucking. Yeah, fuck that medkit. I'm fine with my 15 bandages.
More health. Woo! I'd rather not. Keep swimming,
just keep. I like it.
Yeah, they're rifting to us, most likely.
I'm gonna rift into their ass or they'll back the fuck up.
Oh, okay. Can't use like shotguns as like snipers anymore. That's like season 2.
I know, if I didn't saw that video on Instagram, I never did that. Kind of disappointed in myself that I didn't try that, though.
What?
Sniping with the shotgun in season 2.
Wait, we got a launch pad. What the fuck are we doing?
Oh, yeah.
Jesus Christ, how high am I? Oh, I already placed the launch pad. Look at me.
Well, I felt like placing another one.
Oh shit. Look at this way. I'd rather not go this way.
Bro, I suck. There's a guy like right below us, Shane. No. I think he's a pleb. Oh shit.
I got 10 seconds to heal up. 7, 5, 3, shit. I might just go into the circle. Okay.
I hate the small lag you have before you die. And I'm like, oh shit, I might be able to kill him. Nope. I get clapped. No, I'm tier 2.
I'm tier 2. That's funny. I feel like the only person, like, I'm gonna fucking spend money on when I get, for my check is probably just you and, Jason.
Yeah, Kari's gotten,
Kari is lazy as fuck. He can get his own job.
No, Kari literally just like distanced himself from everybody. And then just fought Jiravi. He never pitched in.
Yeah, no, and also he's fake as fuck because, you know that one black girl I started dating?
Mm-hmm.
So as soon as I started dating her, he got all salty because he wanted to date her. So he got really fucking mad and hasn't been talking to me. He's been throwing hell shade. He's been acting like a bitch, so. He doesn't get any money. But the first couple checks, I'm blowing for myself. Holy shit.
That's not the only thing I'll be blowing. I'll be taking bumps. If you even know what that is.
The first thing I'm gonna buy is that kit for my car.
Should we change? Nah, I'm fine with Asian servers.
The wings are pretty funny to play with.
I mean, we did get clapped a few times now.
Well, that's just because the storm knocked me, but.
The storm clapped you.
Even the Asian storms, bro. The fuck?
I feel like they progress faster than the American ones. They're typhoons. And stroke it. No, toke it before you stroke it. That's the same.
Yes.
Liquor before beer and you're in the clear. Not gonna lie
though, like after me and Layla broke up and I started fucking like the girls again, I was like, damn, I'm out of practice.
You know, I'm gonna neck myself right now.
I'm also.
Never mind, I'm chilling out my own chest. With some shitty loot.
Fucking twat. Bro, watch some fucking idiot break the wall. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh shit, what the hell?
Okay, I see that's why he did that. Cause his friend was coming to save him. I'm so used to playing those solo. Wings.
Those wings had a pretty good fucking strat.
Yeah, well, I walked into a room and somebody's just emoting. I'm like, nah, I shouldn't kill them. And then boom, I hear a familiar sound.
Yeah, let's change this.
And it was a scar. These boys got some techniques here. I gotta.
I'm gonna be a fucking llama.
I'm gonna just put auto. Oh no! Just put west.
West?
Yeah, just go back.
How the fuck did I get to Brazil servers? Yeah, I'm playing as a fucking llama. DJ Yonder. Motherfucker has his own, like, town dedicated to him in Fortnite. This character.
What's it called?
Well, it's like right by Flush Factory, but he has like his own DJ room, and it's called DJ Yonder. So.
Interesting. You know, my girlfriend's probably mad at me. I love that song. I don't know, I just like that shit. Can you... I don't know.
Fucking idiot, why is your girlfriend mad at you?
Probably because I was on FaceTime with her, but she was sitting there laughing, and I'm like, I don't really give a shit. So, I didn't ignore her, I just didn't bother talking to her, because she was sitting there laughing with her brother.
Yeah, that's a giant difference.
So I just didn't really give a shit until she tried talking to me, and... Oh, look who's calling!
Probably watching this and be like, I didn't know.
Okay, you're still laughing. This is.
I'm gonna go Black Tops.
Okay, so. Not even.
Girlfriend laughs so fucking soon.
This is annoying.
Yeah, I think that actually is.
Ha 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 ha. What's so fucking funny? Okay, fun.
I was gonna get so pissed if you died.
That don't sound too good. That. I saw a shadow. Phoebe, if you're just gonna sit here and laugh with your brother like you were.
Yeah, that doesn't sound too good.
Okay, I'm done. I swear.
I'm gonna just throw my phone over there, Jesse, and throw my blanket over it.
Jesse, we need to find something to laugh that fucking hard at together.
Well, Shane, don't you remember when we were high and we were in your room and we just looked at each other because. No, you remember you were trying to ash the blunt in like on the window, on the windowsill, and like you had your whole arm out and you twisted it to the right and you're like wiping it off on your balcony. You were pretty much wiping it off on your balcony. I'm like, Shane, you can just literally like put your hand out and move your wrist down and flick it, and we were laughing. And then we tried using a McDonald's.
I stuck my entire fucking arm out that window.
And we tried using, like, you know that breakfast thing from McDonald's that we tried using? And we put ash on it and it had the cherry. And it fell straight through and it landed on my fucking hand. And we were laughing at that for like a good 20 fucking minutes.
Yes, that's not me, idiot. I'm behind you.
You still got that same outfit.
That's a little fucking racist just cause it's black, huh?
Bro, I don't even wanna go trick or treating this year. It's just gonna be black kid or
what?
Yeah, I was thinking of like black people because of what you were wearing. I'm like, imagine just going to Kari's house and he opens up the door with that fucking llama around his waist.
I
don't even know when his birthday is. Isn't it in like February?
I thought you knew.
Isn't it? Oh god, we're horrible friends. I thought you knew. Who says that?
Honestly, I feel like it's because everybody in the squad never really talks about their birthday. Like, until it comes by, then we just forget it.
Yeah, yours, my, like, all I really know is just your birthday, that's it.
Alright, what's my birthday then?
September 9th or something around that.
Damn, nigga, I'm hurt. September 8 and a half, and I'm kidding, it's, 5th.
Well, I fucking said, like,
9th.
Yeah, I'm 4 days off. That's not a lot. I think Kari's is in November or like February.
It's somewhere in November or like the month after that. I don't know my months, so. Mommy?
Hold up, Shane. Let me go quick scope this guy real quick. I'm gonna no scope him. You hear that?
Oh, they're downstairs. Or Jesse.
Phoebe.
Oh shit. Oh, don't walk forward, don't walk forward. Crap.
You guys know what I got. Shit. Oh, don't do it. Please don't.
They're
do
both
it.
Resing.
Wait, hold up, hold up, Shane. I wish you the best of luck.
job.
I caused them to panic.
He was right fucking behind me, which is the funny. Ah, oh, shit.
Phoebe. Never mind. It's cool. Yes,
alright, can I get some sub ammo though? Let's not walk into that.
Phoebe.
I like bandages for fucking days, dude. Jesus.
Man, fuck this pistol. That shit got me killed.
Yo, you wanna get a kill with a fucking clinger? Let's do it.
That sounds like work. I don't feel like working.
My ammo's 420. 5 minutes.
My ammo's 420. The most money. Thanks, Shane. Thanks again. Let me just work around this.
Alright, jump down. let me see how you do this.
I can't even see the fucking floor.
Alright, let me edit. Oh, God.
I would've been so mad if I walked in. What the hell?
I don't know what the fuck happened.
Phoebe. Are you done laughing? Okay, now you're tired. Or mad at me. If you're tired, go to sleep. That says to me, I can't do anything about that.
You have a really fucking weird skin. Other than this one. Oh yeah, look at my dance.
Does that come? That chain, is that unicorn comb?
Yeah. Let's be. I think it looks dumb. Let's be. Jesse throws his mic on mute to talk to his girl.
No, I was sitting there just saying, Phoebe, 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 and I didn't get a response.
No, she's probably mad. Might as well dick her down. She'll feel better after that.
It'd be like that sometimes.
They gotta bring her some McDonald's.
She's on her period, though.
Sometimes you gotta make sacrifices, man.
Oh, God. I don't feel like making sacrifices today, Shane.
Fucking sacrifices.
I don't think I ever want to picture a day where my penis is covered in blood.
Dude, honestly, it's fucking disgusting. Just take some bit of advice. It's fucking disgusting.
Unless it's popping your cherry. Which is still pretty nasty, but it's honorable.
Have that skin, or you have that
card? Yes, I'm an OG player.
You know your account's probably like worth $800, something like that now.
What you're trying to tell me is to sell my Fortnite account.
Yo, I got a nigga with a scar. I don't like him. He's trying to shoot at me.
I like how your voice got so much louder. Like, hey, yo. It's your boy.
I mean. Yo, what is going on, guys?
I mean, I got a nigga with a shotgun. I had a med kit.
Get into this fucking house.
Shane, shoot him. Shoot the damn man.
I have a gun. I don't have a fucking gun. Look, I have a shield. I have a fucking shield.
Go back over there. There's a gun right there. Oh my god.
I tried to grab
him. Bro, he has a med kit. Go clap him. Bro, he's one tap. Don't hit my phone. That shit on do not disturb.
This fucking pistol stops. I'm gonna keep it.
I'm a free man now. She went to sleep and they hung up.
Oh, I thought she broke up with you. I was like, damn.
No.
You good?
Wait, what? I want to FaceTime somebody that's interesting, but I also don't. I could FaceTime Julius, Johnny, Rosemary, Angelo, Windowed. Fuck, what's his name? Wayne. Freddy, quit fucking drifting your show off. Samir, Katrina, Denzi. Nah, I don't want to FaceTime anymore. I love the acting in porn. I watch porn for the plot.
It's so fucking bad.
I watch porn for the plots. Bro, I don't like Alyssa. Bitch, she played with my feelings too many times.
Whose feelings doesn't she fucking play with?
Bro, she... Tricky ass, though. You done goof. You done goof. You done doof. You done doof. Yeah, you done fucking doofed. Yeah, you goofed.
Super Saiyan.
Alright. What the fuck did you just say?
Oh my god. Fucking escape. Oh my god, I almost one chopstick up your ass hot. It's a little chopstick up your ass hot.
Fuck are you? No, you fuck are me.
You fuck you as a chopstick? 1, 2, 3.
Okay, you are not good at this shit. You are not actually Asian.
I ate the Chinese asshole one time and it was
you tried too hard.
Show me.
Fuck are you? No, you fuck are me. I wee wee.
I eat cat dog breakfast for dinner.
They had a fucking blue flavored Starburst.
Starburst?
Yeah, they had a blue flavored Starburst.
No, you said Starburst.
But... I don't fucking care, Shane. You still know what the fuck I said.
I know. I just want to piss you off. I'm gonna reset my phone because, you know, I'm gonna fucking eat llama cock. That's what they did there, llama cock, because, like, they're all about llamas. That llama can nut. It's nuts and no. I thought it was pretty punny. See what I did there? Damn, sound true.
No, I'm watching the video. People out here telling me that I'm like one of the best football players they know when I'm dead at, I'm not even fucking this game be the heebie-jeebies. I don't even like watching this.
Yo, why is this like me when my grandma first found out I smoked weed?
Fuck, what was it?
Just cause it's very annoying when you keep playing it.
What the fuck was I going to say?
It's a little
bad. Bro, what the fuck?
Yo, you wanna play the park?
Spam. Nah, he's probably garbage.
Nah, he's actually pretty good. Okay, yeah. I was giving him a little bit too much credit. MND is all of my body. Drinking on water, I don't plow the molly. No kicks in my feet like I do karate. Valkyrie on my body, I don't have no time. You smoking on jewels, I'm hopping in pools. Up or giving me time. I see a fool said, fuck high school, I'm falling over. Get 10 bands and I ain't coming. I'm fucking enjoying my game.
It's a 10:44. Oh shit, that was an hour ago. Invite me again.
My charger so my phone doesn't die so I can
wait. Invite me.
Yo, you wanna play some like LTMs now that we can choose fucking different modes? Or you love meditation?
Fuck is LTM?
Okay, fucking full shields. We're gonna have one health. Fall damage off. Gravity. Very low. Alright, time of day. This is actually gonna be really fun. Ready up?
Let me try to scroll up and try to remember what I was talking about.
Ready up and then.
Bro, what the fuck was it? Bro, I'm gonna text you like at like 5 in the morning, St. Poop. I remember what I was talking about, and I'm gonna forget it again.
Pride is never the answer, alright? Why is Christmas the only holiday that can have a message? It is the easy way out. You are not alone.
It is the easy way out. But I don't know how to beef in your underwear. Okay, fuck it. We're gonna land tilted because this is like the most tilted spot. Tilted.
It's always shit, shut the fuck up.
Come on, that was pretty funny. Pretty funny.
The fuck are you trying to get out here, Shane?
It is punny and funny.
Just shut the fuck up.
Alright, so we should have like one health. Why the fuck don't we have one health?
Maybe that one, maybe it's 1/100th of one health. Ever think of that, Shane?
Shut up.
Hold up, wait. Okay, apparently I didn't do any damage to you.
We're on the same team.
Why the what the fuck are we doing in here?
Get off my fucking team, bitch.
Okay, no, you get off. Okay, I died. Watch me get banned right now.
What?
Because I'm gonna be playing music. You played this song, like you played like a clip of it, and I wanted to listen to it. Oh, I remember what I was gonna talk about. It was about this song. Okay. So before a football game on Thursday, like everybody was like playing some hype music. Everybody was playing some like whack ass shit. I'm like, come over here, bro. Nobody knew this song's name, but it was in like so one of our friends' clip. He's our receiver, and he like juked out, I think like 8 people in a fucking video because it was an interception. And fucking, I've been trying to find the song, and I fucking found it, and I played that shit in the weight room. Bro, everybody went fucking crazy. It was fucking
lit. We have to make a rule to only use hand cannons, like, to try to hit our shots.
How about hunting rifles? You found a fucking hand cannon, that's why you want the rules to be only hand cannons.
Cannons and hunting rifles.
Any single shot weapon besides a shotgun.
Yeah, except shotguns. Shotguns apparently can fucking hit shots forever.
Ali.
Don't ask what I'm doing. I don't even know. Is there a... Oh, Jesse. Don't kill me, but go to Tilted Towers real quick.
Bitch, I'm at Tilted Towers, you dumb fuck.
Okay, we'll go to that giant whatever I made thing.
Oh yeah, Shane, that's a very vivid description of where the fuck you are.
It's a giant fucking thing. Kinda hard to fucking miss. Miss it, I think you might be autistic. Alright, tell me when you get up here. Stand in the middle. So we don't die.
Tell me what the fuck this is.
I don't even know. Alright, so there's a whole bunch of impulse grenades. You want to grab all of them so we can like impulse each other into like one of these traps, like for a game.
Okay, where's the impulse grenades at? Oh shit.
No, there's a lot more. No, drop all the impulse grenades, and we're gonna drop our weapons soon. There's a lot more we have to grab, that's why I'm saying drop them. What is this?
You fucking fell too.
I didn't die though. Oh my god, that was perfect.
Why are you going all the way over there?
Because that's where they are. That's where I found that spiky stadium. Also, 75 shield here.
I'm just going back up there. We only need this. Why is that so fucking high? I don't feel like building all the way up there, Shane.
Honestly, that's a very good question. I don't know why it's that high. It's probably because I placed it. See what I did there? So, funny.
Okay, where you at, ho?
Oh, and I have a lot more fucking. Oh shit. Impulses. Wait, I need some of those impulses to see what the fuck. Alright, so how many impulses you got?
I got 36.
Alright, so I got.
It fucking right. Tells you right there. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh shit.
I'll be back.
I'll be back. Here, let's make this a lot more easier so like we don't have to fucking struggle. Go get some mats too.
Hold on, let me pick up my corpse's leftover mats real quick.
Like, yeah, do what I was doing. Jesus fuck. Yeah, I'll go get more mats too.
Yeah, I'm almost out. I'm out. I'll just go on Instagram. Wait. I need more impulse grenade, Shane.
You wanna go grab some? Here, go grab them. I'll be, yeah. fuck are you listening to?
Take care, dude.
You know where the fucking impulses are, right?
Mm-hmm.
You know where the impulses are, right?
No.
Literally right across over there. Well, it's like... By the fucking fish bowl. Okay, now I want to try something else. Which ones can I pick? Alright, you need more impulses, right?
Okay, nah, I got 26 impulses.
Three? So good. Oh my god, bro. Two? Question mark? Yes! It fucking worked! Yes.
How am I gonna get my shit back now?
Oh shit, good point. That's a pretty good one.
Oh, hold on, what?
Actually, wait a minute, I got this, hold up.
Thanks, Shane.
Okay. I'm gonna get more info, so I'll be back.
Wait, I think I can do this. Oh shit, never mind. So where are the impulses at? No, you're over there. Why are there so many?
Oh, Jesus fuck. How the fuck are we gonna get these mats right? Oh, fuck, I can't build because my mats are... Oh, okay. Oh my god. Fuck, that scared me.
Yeah, fuck the steam, Shane. Oh my god, wait. I'm smart.
How are you gonna get your shit?
I got them.
Wait, I have an idea. Fucking retarded.
You're fucking retarded.
He almost just died.
Possibly, but that's not the
dude, look it.
Hope I got you. I got you with these mats. Get your ass up.
Are right there. The loot is right there.
I got my loot, bitch. Wait,
Jesus fuck, man. You're another level.
So, okay. Okay, we have to, fix these right here first. Let me run this.
Hit this. I want this.
No, I know what that does. I've seen the YouTube videos. I've seen the videos on Instagram. Alright, Shane, let's start. Alright, alright. Three.
Oh, shit.
Yes, yes.
I'm like a G at this game right now. I'm loving it.
You can finally beat me in one game.
I can beat you in one game.
Yeah, you can probably beat me in Call of Duty now, but in... you took the L. And so many other games, I can beat you in by a large amount.
Bitch, don't take my loot. The fuck out of here. But it's gonna take my loot like that. Alright. Wait, that's not my loot. How much?
You're fucking stupid, Shane. Can somebody text me? Oh shit, I have 5 notifications. hold on, let me see, text me real quick. Oh shit.
Alright, you ready?
Alright, 3, 2, 1. I should fucking done it. Why?
Oh my god, you keep these ice traps fucking hate you, man.
No, you.
Jesus. Your grandpa's a trap.
Oh, watch this.
Oh, okay. Here I got you. Oh my god. So you're just like testing your level, huh? Run.
Alright.
Fucking sleep. Hey, nope. No.
Yeah, those spike chats really fucking hate you right now, don't they?
Yeah, I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna go here, try. Get into an ATK and drive something really quick.
What?
Get up in a golf cart and drive something.
Wait. The fuck did you just say?
Get in a golf cart and drive to Loot Lake. Pick me up. Don't bring anything in your inventory. Get this shit too.
No, I'm bored. I want to play an actual match.
What?
I want to go clap some people.
Wait a second. Before we go past people, I want to do